para po walang maingayan at hindi po tayo makaistorbo sa mga nakikinig. At sa lahat po ng co-host, pwede po na magtulong-tulong tayo sa pag-accept at sa lahat po ng mga may yung i-rename, may mga i-assist, tulong-tulong po tayo. At sa lahat naman po ng mga guest ngayon, kung hindi nyo po alam i-rename, pwede po kayong mag-message o kaya naman po pwede nyo gawin sa sarili nyo. Just click po the participant at ang unang pangalan po ay sa inyo. Click nyo po yon at lagay nyo po underscore or slash name po ng nag-invite sa inyo. O yun lamang po. At sa ngayon po, akin ang ipakikilala ang ating speaker sa ngayon. Siya po ay 10 years na po sa IMG. Marami na po siyang na-achieve na mga marami na po siyang na-achieve dito sa IMG bilang isang member. Siya po ay certified financial educator, life license underwriter na po siya at isa po siyang associate financial planner din. Please welcome po Sir Robert Niño. Go ahead, sir.
Good evening, Ma'am Susan, and thank you so much, and good afternoon sa Qatar. Okay, so welcome everyone sa ating 7 PM Financial Literacy Talk. No, so sa lahat ng ating mga VIPs right now, so welcome and congratulations for hooking in. Okay, so yes, by the way, I am Robert Niño or Roberto Sintinalis Niño. So yun po ang full name ko. So yun din ang Facebook account ko. So yan, before IMG, no, so I'm an IT by profession and I worked for 4 years, no, so in the BPO company. And then after 3 years, naghanap din ako ng part-time home base. So yun, I work at home after my duty or full-time job in the BPO company way back 2007 to 2011. Okay, but yun nga, after 3 years sa pag-work, meron na rin tayong part-time. Kumikita ng malaki, yes, medyo malaki kasi dollars per hour yun or dollars per every weekend. And every 15 and 30, meron din tayo sa BPO company. Until such time na talagang nag-full-time na ako home base. No? So that was January of 2011. But luckily, March of 2011, I meet IMG. And yun talaga ang nagpa-wake up sa akin din in terms of savings. And that time, I am 23 years old. Talagang nakinig ako sa orientation, but only one word really hit me during the time is ang word na savings. Because when I check, my bank account talaga is mas marami yung withdrawal compared sa deposit. And talagang ano, kung i-update mo yung bank account ko or yung passbook ko, so talagang yun nga, no, mas marami ang withdrawal compared sa deposit. Plus, talagang nami-maintain ko most of the time ang maintaining balance. So yun ang katotohanan. So yun talaga ang na-realize ko. Oo nga, no? It doesn't matter how much we earn that counts. It's what we give. Whatever profession that we have, whatever job or whatever work that we have, whatever income that we have, it is either peso or dollars man yan. Kung wala ding matitira, useless din yan, di ba? So meaning right now is yun ang realization ko about financial education, financial literacy. And deep inside in me, I talk to myself and talagang sinasabi ko sa sarili ko, I need this organization. I need the organization that can help me to save, no, for being a spender to become a saver, no. So but I know hindi naman talaga madali, no, na talagang yun ang habit natin, spend ng spend and magiging saver tayo. That's why kailangan ko ng community like this one. Okay, so yun din ang i-share ko sa inyo kung ano yung narinig ko na information after 10 years ago. Yun ang i-share ko sa inyo because I truly believe that this information, if talagang i-apply natin sa sarili natin, talagang makakatulong sa sarili natin at sa pamilya natin because natulungan kami. Okay? So you know, I joined IMG March of 2011 and yes, we are certified financial educator also and life license underwriter and associate financial planner because of IMG, no? So sa mga training. So we are trained locally and also internationally, no? So and last training na pinakaano ko talaga is yung sa Las Vegas convention natin, no, so that was way back 2016, no, so yun, at saka nag-granted ako ng 10 years multiple entry US visa. So ngayon, I know, excited ako, excited din kayo, no? So yun, ipakilala ko, no? So kung sino ba si IMG? Okay, so, and welcome again, no? Welcome again sa ating membership orientation. Okay, so actually, IMG is we are one of the biggest and fastest growing financial services in the Philippines, or companies in the Philippines. So actually, talagang matagal na si IMG, no? So including to their practice company, nag-start sila way back 1998, no? So yun, matagal na talaga, more than 20 years. But bakit ngayon kulang nalaman to si IMG? Because honestly, long time ago, we don't talk to strangers, okay? So talagang ang inan lang talaga namin is family to family, friend to friend, okay? And kung yung friend namin, yung family na naman nila and their friend, no? So ganyan lang. But right now, because of the pandemic, because of the online world, mas nagustuhan natin because mas marami pa pala tayong matutulungan, okay? And we assist people who wants to help themselves achieve financial security through financial education and building a proper financial foundation, okay? And we have established partnership with the biggest companies in the financial industry. And also, we have been able to help thousands of associates, no? So take advantage of the IMG opportunity with a flexible time, commitment, and schedule. And also, we have a proven system. So yun ang nakaganda, because we have a proven system that helps you or that help us build a successful business, because dito rin may business, no? So but of course, arali natin, because talagang if may business, anong ibig sabihin yan? May income din as a financial educator like us, okay? So yun, and of course, our goal talaga tayo ngayon is to promote and to help 30 million financially educated families by 2030. Okay? So yun ang financial literacy campaign natin. And congratulations sa lahat ng mga VIPs right now na nandito ngayon. Congratulations, because you will be part, or you will be the one also na part dito sa 30M by 2030. Okay? And update as of now, we are 4 million pa. So we have 26 million pa na dapat natin i-campaign. And as you can see in the picture, no, so sa harapan ito ng Malaysia Petronas Tower, ito yung 2000, I think, kung hindi ko nagkakamali, 2016 ito ginawa namin. Yung declaration namin during the time is 1 million financially educated families by 2020. And luckily, nakuha natin by 2019. No? So hindi pa umabot ng 2020. So that's why right now, excited din tayo na hindi pa abot yung 2030. Makuha na natin yung 30 million financially educated families na yan na target. Okay? So sa ngayon, yun ang goal natin. And since yun ang goal natin, na talagang makapag ano tayo, makapagturo, talagang mabigyan ng ano, financial education or financial literacy, so we have this book, okay, The Secret to Saving and Building Your Future book. So become your own financial educator. And dito mai-guide talaga tayo how to really build up a solid financial foundation. Okay? So because we truly believe that financial education is not just for the wealthy. It's for everyone, okay? Kaya kayo nandito, no? So iba-ibang background, because financial education is for everyone, okay? So yun, and of course, we have also this workshop, or we have workbook for the workshop. This is a financial foundation educational program. So actually, this is a national campaign, no, for financial literacy. So yun ang kagandahan, because dito sa IMG, marami tayong matutunan, and talagang excited kami because itong lahat ng ito, ang book na yan, you can ask a copy to your friend or to your sponsor, okay? Ask the link, because you can download it, ang soft copy nito, okay? Para talagang at least you have continuous na learning, okay? Because I know and I believe, hindi talaga coincidence na nandito ka ngayon, okay? So meaning, mayroon talaga yung rason, okay? So and our vision is to build a new financial industry where everyone is able to earn what the wealthy are earning by bringing the secret of the wealthy to all. Okay? So yun ang kagandahan, because dito natin malalaman, no? Dito natin maituro yung lahat ng mga nalalaman ng mga big timer, no? Mga mayaman, no? So yun, no? So ito yung secret nila, no? So and our mission is to help create wealth for families, no, to make a difference for families, so there will be no family left behind. So yun ang rason talaga bakit inuuna namin yung family namin bago yung friend namin. And right now, kahit sa online lang tayo nag-meet up, we become friend. Okay? So yan. And of course, what we do? We help more people, or we help people move from dreaming to doing. So we bring life-changing financial concepts and solutions to middle-income individuals and families who are overlooked by the financial industry. Because sometimes, no, so sa traditional financial industry, mostly talaga, ang of course, ang kinakausap nila is yung mga mayayaman lang talaga, kasi yun ang mga may pang-invest, di ba? Because yun, noon or like long time ago, is talagang kailangan mo ng malaking amount bago ka makapag-invest, di ba? But dito is at least, no, we are ano talaga, we are giving talaga the opportunity sa mga ano din, sa mga middle class, no, so middle class income individuals, or in short, wala talaga tayong pinipili. As long as you are willing to learn, anyway, libre lang naman po yung mga pag-aaral natin dito sa EMG, you can really make it. Okay, so yun. And of course, ito yung mga financial centers that we have. So sa hindi pa, wala pang COVID, wala pang pandemic, so talagang ganito yung ginagawa natin. Talagang nag-ipon-ipon. Like for example, may office sa Paris, may office sa Barcelona, sa Milan, sa Belgium, sa London. So talagang mayroon tayong training centers, no? So dito sa Cebu, dyan sa JY Square Mall, so dandun ang office ko rin. Sa King's Court sa Makati, no? So sa World Center, no? Sa Hong Kong. So every country, mayroon tayong mga satellite offices, no? Yun ang ginagawa natin noon. But right now, since online na tayo, so kaya nandito nga tayo ngayon, we are 86 participants right now all over the world, no? So iba't ibang country ang ano tayo because of the online. Okay, kasi yun nga, bawal naman din ang face to face as of now, kaya talagang napakaganda ngayon because yun nga, kahit sa ang sulo ka man sa mundo, mararating ka po ng campaign natin about financial literacy. And right now, we have this challenging future. Okay, so alam po natin, and ramdam siguro natin, no, itong challenging future that we have right now. A large numbers of Filipinos will face increasing challenges in four major areas. Number one, uncertain labor market. So actually, when we say uncertain labor market, automation and powerful software continue to replace more and more workers. Manufacturing jobs are moving overseas to cut costs. Okay, so yun, no, di ba? Pinalitan na ngayon ng mga machine ang trabaho sana ng tao noon. In terms of like mga ano, pinalitan na ng mga CCTV cameras, di ba? In terms of like mga manufacturing jobs, so yun, robotics na, di ba? So talagang malaki na talaga ang kaibahan right now, no? And second challenges is ito, low savings and high debt. So ito yung pinaka-common, okay, pinaka-common na problema natin or challenging talaga yung future natin if low yung savings natin and yung utang natin is lumulubo, no? So yun ang rason na hindi ka talaga makapaghinga. Especially yun, na ma-high blood ka na talaga, no? Kung talagang mas marami ang utang compared sa savings, talaging deficit, no? So yun, no, so have a major impact on retirement. Many people may have to work beyond 65 years of age to survive, which is true. Kasi kahit pa nag-retire ka na, kasi yun nga, matanda na, or nag-retire na kasi 60 na or 65 na, pero mayarami pa tayong bayaran, so talagang wala tayong choice, no, talagang to work hard for money for the rest of our life. Okay? So yun. And number three, the high cost of education as well as lack of preparation for college planning will hurt the younger generation. And alam po natin, ang tuition fee sa college education right now is 10% every year ang inflation rate. Alam ba natin yan na 10% every year ang itinaas ng ating ano pa college education? Pero kung ang anak mo hindi mo napaghandaan, of course, darating ang araw na talagang mafe-feel mo na hindi ko pala kaya na paralin yung anak ko, especially kung hindi ka talaga nag-sit aside ng pang-college education ng anak mo. Okay, so yun, kasi of course, ako rin, no? So product ako ng isang farmer. Farmer yung papa ko. And then, of course, wala talaga silang ano rin, in terms of education. So grade 4 na lang natapos ng papa ko, no? So mama ko is like second year high school. So yun lang, no? And then talagang ano, wala ding nakapagturo sa kanila. So yun, sa hirap ng buhay, nagiging product po tayo ng working student. And alam ko talaga paano or gaano kahirap, no, magiging working student also, no? So yun, and of course, Ngayon, no? So dito ko talaga na-realize, no? Ako ngayon, 3 years old na. So of course, ang inisip ko talaga, paghandaan ko talaga, no, yung college education niya. Kasi of course, talagang ano, parang at least meron na talaga siyang secured na future, di ba? Kasi yun nga, no? So dapat pala natin paghandaan, or sa mga millennials diyan na nagplano na magkaroon ng anak, so yun, kailangan at least minimum 1 million, no, para college education sa ating anak, no, in the future, because of course, no, inflation alone of college education is 10%. So intindihin po natin 'yan, because talagang mabilis mag-compound or lalaki yung tuition fee, no, kung talagang maintindihan natin itong inflation na 10% sa college education, okay? And yet, number 4, increasing cost of living. So make many people have difficulty in saving money for their future needs. And when the need arises, like emergency repair, illness, tuition, etc., their only option is utang, no? So kaya talagang optional ang utang, no? Or option talaga yung utang. Kasi, of course, sabi nga nila, sa buhay natin, may mga emergency ba talagang nangyayari sa ating pamilya? Yes, mayroong emergency. But ang tanong, may fund ba para sa mga emergency na yan? Mostly talaga, walang fund. Kaya sana punta doon sa emergency loan, no? So doon sa utang. Okay? So yun, no? So dapat at least maharap natin yan. No? So dapat right now, of course, we have to control your future. Control our future. No? Because your future is not in the hands of your employer, your union, or your government. It is neither in the hands of your bank nor your broker. So meaning right now, the future is in your hands. So we have to make money. Yes. Tayong mga Pilipino, grabe, we are very hardworking. Save money, accumulate money, and protect our money, and become your own money manager. So that's why we have to really understand how money works and make money work for you. And you know what? Yun ang matutunan natin dito sa IMG, because if you become a member of IMG, marami po tayo. Parang nag-enroll ka sa isang school, masterclass ito, but about financial education, kasi yun ang hindi tinuturo ng school. Okay? And yun nga, itong libro na ito, ask the person who invited you or your sponsor na magbigyan ka ng link para magbigyan ka ng copy niyan. Okay? So kulitin mo talaga yan kung hindi ka bigyan ng link, kasi para at least meron ka talagang libro. Okay? So kulitin mo ang sponsor mo. And dito, no, so tinuturuan talaga tayo how to really build up our solid financial foundation. And you know what? Marami talaga sabi, ah, gusto ko talaga sana makapag-ipon, sir, pero kulang talaga kasi ang natitira ko dito, resibo nga lang, kulang pa rin. No? So nagpabago lang padala, na mayroon na namang text or chat sa pamilya, kulang ang pinadala, di ba? So kung gusto talaga natin ma-build up yung self-financial foundation natin, ang first na gagawin natin, we have to really increase our income and i-decrease natin ang ating expenses. Okay? So yun, may workshop po tayo niyan. Don't you worry, because step by step niyan, nasa workshop natin yan. Okay? And of course, no, i-increase talaga, no, increase our cash flow, maximize our spare time, para yung extra income natin na nakukuha, yun ang pang-ipon po natin. Okay? And next is healthcare. Why? We have to really save and invest for our healthcare, because health is wealth, sabi nga nila, pero you know what? Number one cause of bankruptcy of a family is health. Okay? The minute na may magkasakit sa iyong pamilya, the minute na may ano, ma-hospital sa iyong pamilya, you have no choice but to really pull out your investment or ibinta yung na mga napundar mo para just to save life, because that's how we are. That's how Filipino is, no? Kung talagang pwedeng i-save or igagawin ang lahat, bahala mangutang and so on, just to really save life, of course, no? Kaya sabi nga nila, number one cause of bankruptcy of a family is health. Okay? So that's why make sure to really check your financial foundation right now. Saan ka na ba? Ano na bang napundar po natin? Okay? And next, life insurance. Life insurance is to protect our family while building our wealth. Of course, sabi mo nga, kaya ka nandyan, kaya ka nagtrabaho, kaya ka nagsakripisyo, because love mo yung family mo. But, ang tanong ngayon, kung love mo yung family mo, hindi, wala kang kontrata sa ni Lord. May kontrata ka sa abroad, pero wala kang kontrata ni Lord. Until when ka, especially right now, na talagang hindi natin alam, hindi natin nakikita yung COVID or yung ano, di ba, yung virus. So, if something happened to us, how secured is your family na love mo? Ano ba ang iiwan mo sa pamilya mo pagdating ng araw or if ever mangyari po yan. Knock on wood, hindi man tayo nag-ano, pero if something happened to us, may nangyari ba dyan? Yes, may nangyari. Posible bang mangyari din sa'yo? Yes, posible. Kasi wala nga nakakaalam, di ba? Ano bang iiwan mo sa pamilya mo? Do you think hindi sila magugutom kung mawala po tayo? Di ba? So that's why, mas maganda talaga, you are properly protected. Paano yan? Nasa workshop din natin yan. Okay, so paano ba or ano ba talaga yung value mo? Alam mo ba kung magkano ka? Diba? Baka yung iba, alam nila yung worth ng sasakyan nila, kaya hindi talaga underinsured yung sasakyan nila. 1 million ang sasakyan, 1 million din talaga ang coverage sa insurance. Ang bahay nila, worth 5 million, 5 million talaga lang yung ano insurance. Kasi alam nila na hindi sila gusto na kung halimbawa mawala yung sasakyan nila na worth 1 million, pag ano, bigyan lang sila o palitan na lang sila ng ano, multi-cab na 100,000, di ba? Hindi mo gusto yan. Pero yung owner, magkano kaya ang coverage? Ay, meron ako sir, 200,000, 100,000. Kasi ang tanong talaga, pag talagang si owner ang bibili ng insurance, sabi, ano yung pinakamura para sa akin? O, di ba? So, hindi nila alam, underinsured pala, okay? So, yun, oh, yun ang importante. Dapat maintindihan din po natin, okay? Yun ang advantage if you are a member of IMG because yun, mas maintindihan mo. At saka, wala naman po talagang ibang tao na mag-care para sa future mo, para sa family mo. Ikaw lang po talaga. Okay? And next is manage debt. Okay? Manage debt because debt is a termite. No? Ito yung anay sa financial house mo because ang utang may interest. Di ba? So instead na ikaw yung tatanggap ng interest ng money mo, ikaw yung palaging nagbabayad ng interest. Okay? So that's why dapat i-minimize or talagang walain. No? So dapat tanggalin. Okay? Si utang. Kung may utang ka ngayon, sige, increase natin cash flow, bayaran natin yung utang na yan para mawala na yung termite sa foundation natin. Okay? Next, emergency fund. Yun ang tanong ko kanina. May emergency ba na nangyari sa mga pamilya? Meron. Pero may fund ba sila para sa emergency na yan? Okay? So because dapat may emergency fund ka para to protect your investment against put and take. Because number one talaga dito, pag may investment ka pero wala kang emergency fund, talagang tagilid. Tagilid. I tell you, tagilid. Pwedeng mawala yung investment mo kasi the minute na may emergency, pwede mong dukutin yung nasa investment kahit mababa yung market. Kaya dapat talaga understand. No, kasi invest ka lang, wala ka namang emergency fund. Ako, as a financial educator, financial advisor, sabihin ko talaga anong goal mo sa investment mo. Then hindi ako papayag na wala kang emergency fund. Dapat hindi mo lahat iubos yung investment mo doon lang sa investment, 'di ba? Kasi balikan mo rin ako diyan, no? Bakit ang baba ngayon, 'di ba? So dapat actually in terms of investment talagang may rest 'yan din 'yan. So meaning, kung sabihin mong investment, dapat long-term goal 'yan. Okay? So anong goal mo? Long-term ba 'yan or short-term? Kasi kung short-term, hindi ka bagay sa investment kung short term yung goal mo. Honestly, hindi ka bagay sa investment kung gamitin mo na next year. Yan, I tell you frankly. Okay, so kaya talagang tanungin ko yan, no, kung ano ba yung goal mo. Dapat you have to really understand para magiging successful talaga tayo and magiging solid talaga yung foundation po natin. Okay? So yan, and of course, like building a house, yun nga sabi, no, like building a house, you have to really build wealth from the ground and up. Okay? So, wala pong ano dyan, skip, no? So, yun, dapat talaga from ground and up. Okay? So, yun, itong X-curve concept. Actually, gustong-gusto ko talaga itong X-curve concept. You know what? During the time ako, yung first time nag-attend ng orientation, ito talaga ang tumatak sa isip ko, itong X-curve concept na ito. Marami akong realization dito, okay? But hindi ko nalang sasabihin sa inyo lahat because you know what, we have limited time, no? So yun, itong X-curve concept, dito ko na-realize ang importance sa savings, disiplina sa pag-ipon. And second realization ko dito, hindi naman pala totoo na 60 or 65 ka magre-retire. Totoo yun, narinig ninyo. Hindi totoo na 60 or 65 ka dapat mag-retire. Because dito ko na-realize sa IMG na ang retirement ng isang tao is hindi nakabase sa edad, but nakabase sa savings and investment mo. Because at early age 40, at early age 50, or earlier than your retirement years, if you have enough savings, if you have enough money, you can stop working or working is just an option for you. But even 65 ka na, 60 ka na, Pagod na pagod ka na magtrabaho, gustong-gusto mo na magpahinga, pero hindi ka makapaghinga kasi marami ka pang bayaran, marami ka pang obligasyon sa buhay. Di ba? So yun, no? So actually, yun ang katotohanan. Okay? This X-curve concept. So that's why, dito hindi naman sinasabi malaki dapat yung sahod mo para makapag-ipon ka. But ang sinasabi natin dito, disiplina. Paano ka magkaroon ng disiplina na makapag-ipon kahit 10 peso a day, kaya ba yan? Kahit 20 peso a day, kaya ba yan? Ano bang kaya mo? Okay, kasi hindi naman talaga ako naniniwala na hindi mo kaya yung 10 peso, 20 peso, or even 30 peso, or you can even more. No, so yun ang na-realize ko in this X-curve concept. Peso that you save, peso din na i-decrease ng responsibility mo. Because right now, you have active income. Active income po yan because kung walang kontrata, walang pera, walang trabaho, walang pera. Maraming nawalan ng trabaho, of course, mayroon pa bang income? Wala, di ba? So that's why right now, we have to really prepare for passive income. Paano po yan? Dapat, of course, as we grow older, ang savings natin ang tumataas. Hindi yung utang, hindi yung mga responsibilities ang tumataas. Dapat, bababa yan ang responsibility during our older years. And yun ang sinasabi ko, dito ko na-realize na hindi pala dapat na matanda ka na mag-retire, 60 ka na mag-retire, or 65 ka na mag-retire. Because dito, it makes me excited talaga. Sabi ko sa sarili ko, during the time ako yung nakaupo, 23 years old, ganyan-ganyan, no? Kasi nakikinig lang, na out of curiosity, ganyan-ganyan. Pero dito ko talaga na-realize, sabi ko, oo nga pala, no? So, ito yung goal ko, and 40 years old, working is just an option for me. Yun ang natatako. So that's why nagpasalamat talaga ako sa nag-invite sa akin dito sa AMG because of here. Kahit hindi kami close, friend lang sila ng asawa ng pinsan ko. But she cares for me na ma-inform dito sa AMG and ma-invite sa isang meeting. Siya talaga yung guardian angel ko, or siya talaga yung pinadala ni Lord sa akin na talagang magabayan ako na madala dito, because that made me nalagay ko sa isip ko na ito yung hinahanap ko. No, kasi yun nga ang sabi ko noon, yes, marami akong income, pero yun nga lang, walang nagagayad sa akin. No, so wala din ka akong kalam-alam, no, paano ba mag-ipon, no? So yan, no? So yan ang nangyari kasi walang nag-guide, walang goal, wala, di ba? Mag-save, di ba? Kasi normal naman talaga sa atin na maisip na mag-save. So yun lang, mag-save, pero walang goal. Kaya ang nangyari, maraming withdrawal compared sa deposit. Ang talagang nami-maintain, ang maintaining balance, walang goal eh. Di ba? Kaya sabi nga, kung walang goal, kung sa Bisaya pa, sino mga Bisaya dito, Bisaya kasi ako, kwang goal, di ba? So, kulang sa goal. Okay? And we have two. What if in our life? Itong first is what if we die too soon? If you have family, like for example, dito sa picture, di ba? Husband, wife, may tatlong anak, ganyan. Isa na mawala dyan. Paano na yung pamilya? Hindi kaya yung asawa or yung ano is kulang na lang, talagang sasama din sa living or sa hukay? Di ba? Bakit? Nawala na. Naghirap na nga silang dalawa, silang naghanap buhay. Nawala pa yung naghanap buhay. Paano pa? Ano pang ibubuhay sa mga anak nila? Kung walang instant money, ano bang solusyon dyan? Instant money or life insurance. Okay? And second is, what if we live too long? If we live too long, who will protect to yourself? Of course, dapat may investment tayo and dapat we're living on interest during the time. Okay? So far, you learn. Okay? Meron ba tayong natutunan? And of course, paano ba? Paano ba ang pera mag-work para sa atin? Yun ang tanong. Hirap na hirap ka na ba sa pagtatrabaho? Okay, kung hirap na hirap ka na sa pagtatrabaho, may plano ka ba na ang pera na din magtrabaho para sa'yo during the time na ayaw mo na magtrabaho? Okay? So itong rule of 72, the magic of compounding interest, kung maintindihan mo to, I know hindi ka na talaga ma-scam. Kung sorry kung may na-scaman dito, but financial literacy talaga ang kulang mo. Okay? Because you know what? Itong example dito, may 4%, 8%, 12%. For example lang yan. Okay? 72 divide by 4. So ito talaga ang rule of 72 ni Albert Einstein. No? So dito ko lang din ito nalalaman kay IMG. No? So 72 divide by 4 equals 18. So 72 daw, divide mo ng any interest rate equals number of years for your money to double. No? So like for example, kung nasa 4%, every 18 years pala. Because 72 divided by 4 equals 18. So yun, nasa 4% ka. Halimbawa, may tatlong magkaibigan, tag-100,000 sila, 29 years old sila pareho. And then yung isa, ang nilagyan niya is 4%. So yun, pag 65, kasi every 18 years nag-compound, like 29 plus 18, 47, nagiging 200, another 18 years, like 65, so yun, nag-400,000. But itong isa, nandito sa 8% every 9 years. Kaya yun, 1.6 million ang meron siya. Itong isa, nasa 12% every 6 years. Okay? So yun, meron siyang 6.4 million. So saan ang gusto mo? Diba? Sa 4, sa 8, or sa 12? Sa 12 talaga. Pero most of the time, most of people right now, wala talaga kahit sa 4. Diba? But of course, disclaimer. If may mag-offer sa inyo more than 13% and hindi siya mutual fund or stock market, try to investigate first. Okay? So bago kayo papasok. Okay? Kasi ang in-introduce lang talaga namin dito is mutual fund and stock market. Ang pwede ka talaga, that's the legit talaga in terms of dito sa 8 to 12% or even more. Okay? So mutual fund and stock market. So isa po yan. Isa po yan sa ating topic. But hindi ko na to explain talaga further right now because we have 10 p.m. Philippine time po para talaga sa isang oras na pagtutunan natin ng pansin talaga or pag-aralan natin how mutual fund works or the basic of mutual fund and stock market. Okay? So, yun. And ito, no? So, that's the ano lang, overview, no? Mutual funds, we have direct stocks. Pwede mutual fund, pwede direct stocks, no? So, yun. That's how you can get shares, no? So, dito sa mga big corporation dito sa Pilipinas. But of course, disclaimer then, IMG is not selling mutual funds, no? So, or direct stocks. We are in partnership with Rumper Financials. So Rumper Financials, sila po ang ano talaga, no? Authorized na binta ng mutual fund and stock market. So, affiliate, no? So, dun sa mga mutual fund companies, tayo po is ano lang, affiliate ni Rumper Financials. Na meron din naman din silang ibibigay or ibinigay sa atin na mga privilege as a member of IMG. So yun, malalaman nyo yan mamaya sa ating mga benefits sa mutual fund. Okay? So yun, and right now, ito, no? So, do you know about long-term care? So I know, kayong nasa abroad, alam nyo talaga tong long-term care. Especially sa mga caregiver. Okay? Yung mga caregiver natin dyan, kaway-kaway, no? So caregiver dyan sa abroad, di ba? So, paano sila nakapag-sustain? Paano sila nakapag-sahod sa inyo? Because they have long-term care or pension, no? Or might na tinatanggap sila talaga sila monthly. So, ito yun. Ito yung program. Okay? If you're a caregiver right now, and nagplano ka na may caregiver o makapag-hire ka ng caregiver, pag-uwi mo dito, panahon na ikaw ang hindi ka naman makagalaw, yun. Dapat may long-term care ka. Dapat paghandaan mo. Di ba? Kasi kawawa ka, ikaw nagtalagang nagtrabaho, no, being a caregiver. Pag uwi mo dito, wala ka naman palang ika-afford ng isang caregiver, no? So do you know the lifetime income option of a long-term care can provide you with income as long as you live, and long-term care to provide you healthcare when you retire or when you stop working, so that someone to take care of you when you get old. Kasi kahit yung mga apo natin or anak natin, kung siguro kung wala talaga tayong pera, walang sasama sa atin doon sa ano, sa merkado. Diba? Pero kung mayroon ka tayong pera, magsama talaga yan lahat, diba? Magsama talaga yan lahat sa SM or sa malls, diba? Yung mga apo natin or yung mga anak natin, kasi alam nila na mayroon tayong pera na mag-enjoy din sila, diba? Sa pagsama, right? No? So, how comfortable is your healthcare situation after age 60? Depends on the decision you make today. Okay? Do you expect the government or your children to take care of you if you live too long? Diba? Government, hindi talaga tayong makaasa dyan. Sa children, even children, hindi tayong makaasa kasi alam naman po natin, marami talagang story ng OFW na even their children, nanganak na rin, but they are too dependent pa rin sa kanila. Paano nangyari yan? Diba? So tayo din ang may mali dyan. Ikaw ang may mali din dyan. No? Bakit nagkaganyan sila? At paano ka makapagpahinga kung ganyan ang nangyayari o ang sitwasyon natin ngayon? O diba? So yun, no? So of course, you have to really love yourself also, no? So dapat meron ka rin. Para at least you can prepare for your golden years, because no matter what, kahit nag-enjoy ka pa dyan sa trabaho, tatanda at tatanda ka. Every year, may one year talagang idinagdag sa edad mo. Okay? So para at least, huwag mong patagalin yung realization mo. Okay? So ito, no? Ito yung program. Actually, ito po is isa sa ating provider, which is Kaiser Ultimate Health Builder. So siya po yung nag-protect, no? Nag-protect, no, sa atin. Like for example, tayo to. What if we die too soon? Who will take care of your family? Sino po ang mag-aalaga sa pamilya mo? Kung mamising ka sa picture na yan, sa family picture na yan, napakalaking smile yung family picture na yan. Ang family mo is grabe, ang tuwa kung nandito ka, nag-family picture kayo. But if mamising ka sa family picture na yan, do you think ganun pa rin ang smile nila? Okay, so anong solution ang pwede natin gagawin yan? Of course, dapat may life insurance or instant money po tayo. What if we live too long? If we live too long, who will take care of me? Who will take care of you? Dapat may investment and long-term care po tayo. Para at least money will work for you. Okay? So ito yung three major financial needs na binibigay ni Kaiser. Investment, income protection or like insurance, and healthcare. So yun ang kagandahan with the savings program. Kung nag-build pa talaga or nag-start ka pa lang talaga sa pag-build up ng solid financial foundation mo, ito po yung napakaganda. Kaiser Ultimate Health Builder. Okay, so you can ask the person who invited you. This program is actually, mayroon tayong pre-computed, no? So based on your age. So that's why after this orientation, communicate, no? So talagang coordinate with your sponsor. So 7 years itong program na ito. Pero after 7 years na nag-ipon ka, na meron kang, ano, after 7 years, 8 years to 20th year, while waiting, meron na rin siyang interest. Pero the good thing nito is, while nag-ipon po tayo, mayroon tayong annual physical exam benefits for free. Okay? Dental benefits, waiver of installment due to death, credit life, or disability. So meaning, if something happen natin na plan holder, mapulipid yung plan, matransfer sa beneficiary. That's how good it is. And, if something happened, no, so meaning like for example, ma-hospital, no, so dito sa Pilipinas, so meron tayong 60,000 na libre lang naman po yan dito sa Pilipinas while paying or while saving or while nag-contribute ka pa sa savings mo. And ang kagandahan because yun nga, may life insurance to, itong 100,000 plan is like accident nito is 900,000, no, so or 450,000 ang normal death, okay? But after the maturity on the 20th year, yun, kung wala tayong claims sa healthcare kasi healthy tayo or nasa abroad tayo, meron naman tayong healthcare dyan, hindi mo talaga magagalaw. O good thing for you. Bakit? 85% of the contract price is sauli sa'yo kasi may bonus as bonus kasi wala tayong claims. So yun ang kagandahan with the savings program. Okay? And average. No? So after 20th year, meron tayong 1.1 million. Pero ang naipon lang natin is 411,000 in 7 years. But try to coordinate talaga sa sponsor ninyo because sila po ang magbibigay sa inyo ng pre-computed based on your age. Okay? So, yun. And ito, no? Ito talaga yung ano natin ngayon. Ano ba yung mga benefits talaga as member of IMG? Okay? Kasi, of course, IMG is a benefit platform or membership platform like sa SM, yung, di ba? Na meron tayong SM, ano ba yan? Card, di ba? Meron tayong like Metro Reward Card, di ba? Mga SNR, Landers, mga membership, di ba? So para at least mayroon tayong access dito din sa IMG, ito ang membership platform natin na once you become a member, ito mayroon kang free ebook. Actually, ito yun, no? So ito yung pinopromote ko kanina because this is the, ano, lahat ng sinasabi ko nandito sa book na ito. The Secret to Saving and Building Your Future and you become your own financial educator. And next is the pre-ebook for the workshop. Ano bang meron tayo sa workshop? Ito, number one topic, increase cash flow and debt management. Gusto mo bang makawala sa utang? And of course, gusto mo bang magkaroon ng extra income? Yes, ituturo yan sa workshop number one. Workshop number two is building a strong financial foundation and proper protection. Dito naman, ituturo talaga how to really build a secured and solid financial foundation. Next is ito, building wealth and asset accumulation. So more on the mutual funds and stock market. Retirement planning and wealth preservation. No? So yun, about mga legalities. About paano mo ba ma-secured ano yung mga properties mo. So dyan, i-ano talaga, ituturo. And workshop number 5 is building a business in the financial industry. So yun ang mga matutunan natin. Actually, 48 benefits to, hindi ko lang talaga isa-isahin because I know we're running out of time naman, but you can ask the person who invited you a copy or a link para makita ninyo lahat ng mga benefits na ito to review. Ano ba yung gusto mo? Okay? But ang i-highlights ko lang yung mga ano So ito financial check-up, no? Financial check-up, stay financially healthy with IMG's exclusive financial check-up. Meron din tayong tinatawag na financial check-up. EFP, if you want to become an associate financial planner, para bang kung masteral ka no so sa financial industry as a financial educator, napakaganda. 1,500 lang no, so hindi ka na magagastos pa ng malaki, okay? And of course, mga gifts. So actually, ang gifts naman, pwede tanggapin, pwede hindi. Pero ibibigay ito ni IMC. Depende sa'yo, no? So yun, we have personal accident insurance, 100,000, no? So for associate, no? And then, yes, fidelity, 500 peso for 50,000 na coverage. Napakaganda na talaga niyan. And then, of course, ito, vision care. Libre po tayo ng dalawang frame. So, ikaw lang magbayad ng lens, okay? So, dalawang frame doon sa Los Reyes Optical, okay? We have also free unlimited consultation for members. Alam mo ba magkano yung consultation ngayon? 500 to 1,000, right? Pero kung member ka sa MG, libre lang po doon sa Kaiser Medical Center. Sila yung sponsor natin dyan, okay? Kaiser Medical Center. Okay, so and then yes, we have discounted medical services for members and also to their immediate family. Yun ang 14 and 15. And also, number 16, good news. Lahat ng mga new members right now, automatic investor ka sa mutual fund with 1,000 peso. Okay, so yung 1,000 peso mo sa membership mo, doon na sa Soldivo funds. Okay, so yun ang opening. Alright, so next is healthcare products and services. You have access to Kaiser International. And also, we have also Manila Bankers Life or Most 18. And we have also exclusive to IMG members. So wala po tayong entry fee. Yun ang kagandahan. If you want or invest in mutual fund and stock market, ang kagandahan, walang entry fee. Okay? So, zero entry fee. So, meaning your money talaga is ma-save. Kasi walang deduction. Di ba? So, ano naman? Malaki naman po yung mga 2-3% o 2-3.5%. Di ba? Na ikaltas dun sa pang-invest mo. Di ba? Sayang naman. Mabili pa yan ng ilang shares. No? At the same time, yes, as a member of IMG, we have also online trading platform with free investment guidance, analysis, and updates with MyTrade. Okay, kung gusto mo talagang mag-trading, ako yung mag-trading and so on. Yes, pwede rin. And then, of course, we have also Palawan Express Padala. Actually, ano na rin si Palawan? Partner na rin si Palawan natin dito sa IMG. Okay? So, yun. And also, we have also sa non-life insurances. Yes, maka-discount ka sa insurance sa sasakyan mo, sa bahay mo. Yes, and we have also member savings on real estate purchases. So, bili ka ng house and lot, condo unit, sa SMDC, Ayala Land, DMCI. Oh, yes, meron ka rin discount yan. Wala ka ng ahente para ikaw na yung nag-agent, di ba? So, yun, special discount on memorial lots. Yes, meron din tayo para from home to tomb talaga ang mga benefits dito sa IMG, no? And of course, gusto mo ba ng online business? Meron tayong mga coaches niya na magaling sa online. No worries kasi, you know what? Mayroon din tayong klase niyan para maturuan talaga tayo how to become effective sa ating online marketing. And you know what? Kadalasan dito sa mga VIPs natin ngayon, nakikita mo lang yung post, yung ngiti ni Jollibee doon sa Facebook mo. Paano ba namin ginawa yan? May sekreto kami niyan. Kasi as a member sa IMG, dito tinuturo sa mga special courses namin paano ang online marketing. Kaya kung gusto mo mag-online marketing, join now, okay? Become a member of IMG kasi lahat ng yan tinuturo po dito, okay? So, walang pipili. Yung nasabi ko, walang problema. Anong background mo? Whether nakagraduate ka or hindi nakagraduate, as long as you're willing to learn, you will become successful dito sa IMG, okay? And next is the Everest Memorial Services, no? So, yun. It's a memorial concierge, no? So, meaning kung may wedding planner, birthday planner, party planner, meron din tayong memorial planner, okay? So yun, convenience and peace of mind when you need them the most, okay? So yun, and we have EPS, so yun, pag-preserve sa ating mga assets, pwede, and even auto-program, bibili ka ng bagong sasakyan, may discount po tayo. Okay, so yun, and be in the financial industry. You can own a business, become a financial educator like us, you can own your own time, online system, we can help more families, and we can achieve the income we want and become debt-free. Yun ang kagandahan. But of course, sabi ko nga kanina, hindi naman lahat ng benefits, kailangan mo talagang kunin kung member ka sa IMG. Kung mayroon kang nagustuhan, yes, you are welcome dito sa IMG, okay? And travel the world! Actually, during the time, ako yung first time, ito talaga yung pinaka nagustuhan ko, travel the world. Actually, yun. And yun, my dream talaga na makapunta sa US, nangyari 2016. And kung wala ng COVID or okay na makatravel, me and my wife qualified na din for the London. trip, no? So yun, talagang enjoy kasi of course, libre, o, di ba? Mas na-enjoy talaga tayo pag libre, okay? And world-class recognition, meron tayong mga rings, pins, watch, and even cars, okay? Ipamimigay yan, libre po, okay? Full tank pa kung ang car na yan. And yung Sing Sing, yung worth lang naman yan is nasa 100 to 200,000, no? So yan, and pins, no? So yun, actually, yes, marami, marami talaga. Even free HMO coverage for MDs and SMDs and even executives. Yes, meron po tayo. Okay, so yun. And we have also the powerful members portal. No, so yun, may portal po tayo. Once member tayo sa IMG, we have Dominate class or Dominate tools. Like mga emails and newsletter. So yun, Neurocash. No? So right now, kung may GCash, mayroon din tayong Neurocash. Doon papasok lahat ng income mo dito sa IMG. Okay? So yun. And of course, number 40, we have also Visa card. No? So para sa it's a money platform din, but right now is since may Neurocash na, so talagang ano na, basta accessible na, depende convenience sa iyo, okay? And we have also exclusive events for the international to na mga members, no? So and we have also exclusive brands and contests sa mga international, kaya if nasa international kayo, talagang i-maximize niyo na international member or international coded kayo, kahit kasi lifetime na yan na international coded kayo. And napakaraming mga benefits if international coded kayo. Ito, accidental death benefit, 500,000. Malaki ang sa inyo. Compare sa amin, kung kami nga, nandito sa Pilipinas, gusto namin mag-international code, kaso hindi talaga tanggapin, kasi nandito lang kami sa local. Diba? Kawawa kami, no? Kayo talaga ang mayroong napakagandang benefits kasi nasa international kayo. Burial benefit, 100,000. Accidental medical reimbursement, 100,000. Act of terrorism, 600,000. Kasi hindi naman talaga natin alam, no? Nandiyan ka, especially sa KSA or like, di ba? Madalas dyan, mga bombing, ganyan. So, ano, knock on wood lang. Pero yun nga, di ba? At least protected tayo. Unprovoked murder and assault, 600,000. And also, accidental disablement benefit. So, yun, no? So, benefit, no? So, yan, actually, marami yung mga benefit na yan. No, kung gusto, kung like for example, nawala yung kamay, nawala yung isang paa, o see, 500,000 yan, no? So, yun, no, but halimbawa, isang mata nawala, oh, yun, ano lang yan, 250,000. So, yun, no, so, mayroon siyang mga ano, kaya, of course, no, so, ito din is my additional features ng repatriation service, no? So, yun ang mga benefits sa mga international. Actually, marami, no? Marami. So, yun. Ask the person who invited you and ask paano ba or sila po yung mag-guide, okay? Yung mga sponsor po natin or mga trainer sa mga sponsors po natin. Alright. So, yun. Become a member of IMG right now, no? So, because lahat is meron tayong maraming benefits talaga as a member. And meron ka pang portal. Ito yun. Iano ko kayo. I-tour ko kayo sa portal. No, saglit lang because we don't have enough time, no? So, yun. Ito yung portal na makikita mo. Yun, update ngayon sa ating 30M campaign, no? So we are 4 million na. Okay, so 4 million na. So talagang i-campaign pa natin more because our goal is 30 million, okay? Makita mo dito yung ano mo, yung account mo, and of course, makita mo dito yung like for example, Soldivo fans mo, no? So makita mo kasi minimum 500, 1,000 pwede kang magdagdag. So yan, makikita mo diyan ang statement of account online na, di ba? So makita mo tong mga certificate online din, no? So nandiyan yung certificate mo sa Fidelity Life, sa life insurance, then of course sa Vision Care. No, so dyan lahat, no? So makikita mo lahat, no? So and of course, mga successful stories, nandiyan yan sa YouTube, pwede niyo i-search, no? Kanina nagplay tayo, no, some videos, but actually marami pa yan, no? So from nobody to somebody, meron ding mga doctors, meron ding mga hindi nakagraduate ng high school graduate, basta whatever. Yun ang sabi ko kanina, walang pinipili sa IMG as long as you're willing to learn. Okay? Kasi napag-aralan lang yan lahat. Discarte lang din yan. Okay? So, yun. And of course, we have also the mga millionaire ring earners. No? So, yan. And we are very proud to our team because we are one. No? So, yun. No? So, ako at saka si Vivian, no? So my wife is, we already qualify, no? So about 1M ring earner. So as lang sa mga nag-invite sa inyo, ano bang ibig sabihin yung mga ring na yan? Actually, in short, ring is income, no? So meron tayong income. So yun, itanong nyo na lang, no? So, sa mga sponsor ninyo. Okay, no? So yan. And how to start? Become a member. So as a person who invited you, sa mga ano like iba-iba kasi ang rate sa local is 5,500, kung international kayo so may ibang rate for the international, pero actually maliit lang yung difference compare sa mga makuha ninyo na benefits. And ito yung mga bank accounts, you can screenshot, pwede rin sa Palawan. But ito lang yung suggestion ko na bago kayo mag-transact, so please ask coordinate and pag-guide kayo sa sponsor ninyo para iwas po tayo sa mga mali-mali. Diba? Kasi online na nga tayo ngayon lahat, pero kung may mag-iwan talaga or mayroon tayong mga pagkakamali, so it will take time talaga to resolve. Okay? So that's why coordinate. Please coordinate to the person who invited you para iwas po tayo ng mga error. Okay? So yun, no? Yun ito ang sabi ni Bill Gates. No? So if you're born poor, it's not your mistake. But if you die poor, it's your mistake. No? So yun talaga, talaga yung motto ko rin during high school time. Kasi yun nga, nasa probinsya kami, nasa bukid. Diba? So ang motto ko talaga during the time high school is talagang ito, poverty is not a hindrance to success. So yun talaga, kaya talaga nagpursige ako, nag-working student ako, kasi yun talaga ang nasa isip ko, poverty is not a hindrance to success. And ngayon, na-relate ko dito sa kay Bill Gates din, pagdating ko sa IMG, oo nga talaga, totoo po talaga, no? So because of course, we cannot choose our parents. But of course, once we die poor, it's our mistake because ikaw na po yan. Ikaw na po yung nag-desisyon, may time ka, may 40 years ka to really work out, no? So yun, huwag mo nang isisi sa parents mo kung anong meron ka ngayon, because whatever your situation right now is the result of your decision in the past, and whatever your future will be is the result of your decision today. Okay, so that's why take action po, no? So build your future, and ito po yung YouTube channel natin, no? So saving your future, no? So Robert Ninyo, so you can also reach me through this number. And yes, ito po yung email address ko. Okay, so yun, thank you very much. I hope mayroon ako na impart sa inyo, and I hope meron kayong natutunan sa mga sinishare ko, and I hope it will make you the right decision or some realization in terms of building your solid financial foundation. Or kumusta na ba? Kumusta na ba yung mga bulsa natin ngayon? Okay, for how many years we're working? Kumusta na ba yung natin, mga savings natin ngayon? Saan na ba tayo? Okay? So to God be all the glory. Keep safe everyone. And thank you so much. And see you in our next class. Okay? So thank you. Thank you. God bless everyone. And back to our host, Ma'am Susan.
Yes. Thank you so much, Sir Robert. At sa napakalinaw po na explanation sa ating membership orientation sa ngayon. Gusto ko lang pong isya ang ating mga guest ngayon. Umabot po tayo ng mahigit 100 participants. Andito pa rin ang ating mga guest, si Sir Alan Sagang, si Ma'am Chris, Sir Benjamin Garcia Jr., Ma'am ba ito si, I think Sir Buyores Calambia, si Ma'am Emily Amida, yes, Nakilan. Andito rin po Ma'am Iba Panukat, si Ma'am Jimalyn Limen, Ma'am Ginalyn Bigmudo, Ginalyn Marika Marinas, Maribet Kios, andito rin po Maricon Abilia, May Tunakaw, Michelle. Ayan, salamat po sa ating mga guests. Meron pa rin po ito si Ma'am Violeta Flores, BC Borja. Kaso si Ma'am BC hanggang ngayon na-inbox ko siya, pero hindi pa rin talaga niya nakuha ang kanyang hindi pa rin niya narinig. At saka si Ma'am Myrna. Siguro po sa sunod, update po sa mga sponsor nito para sa sunod na pakikinig nila, sa sunod na pag-attend nila ay marinig na nila yung it's ang ating speaker. So bago po tayo po dumako sa ating mga member para po magbigay ng kunting inspirasyon ang kanya pong biggest wise kung bakit siya andito ngayon sa IMG. Siya po ay andito sa Middle East, sa Qatar. Isa na po siyang Senior Marketing Director. Ma'am Jubaira Esteban. Can you unmute, ma'am?
All right. Thank you so much, Ma'am Susan. At thank you din po, Sir Robert, sa membership orientation for today. At I'm sure na marami din po natutunan ng lahat ng mga guests natin dito, no? So, magsisir lang ako na, ano, pakilala mo na po ako. Ako po ay si Dubaira Esteban, OFW po dito sa Qatar. Actually po, 5 years na po ako dito sa Qatar na namasukan bilang OFW po. So, hanggang ngayon po, wala pa din na iipon. So, reason ko po talaga na nag-join dito sa IMG, no? Para po sa, para gusto ko po na talaga makapag-forward dahil umalis po ako sa Pilipinas, no? Yung anak ko po, 1 taon pa lang. So, ngayon, mag-6 na taon na po siya. Actually po, marunong na din po siya na, marunong na siya mag-TikTok sa pag-alis ko po sa Pilipinas na maliit pa siya. So, yun po talaga yung big why ko na nag-join dito, no? Kasi na-realize ko po, sa tagal ko na nag-abroad, hanggang ngayon po, isa din po ako sa mga OFW na resibo lang po ang naiipon. So, yun lang po. Kaya kayo po dito, no? Makipag-coordinate lang kayo sa mga sponsor nyo at tawagan nyo po sila para po kayo ma-guide. So, yun lang po, Ma'am Susan, and back to you po.
Maraming salamat po, Ma'am Jubaira. Tama po kayo. Ako din, isa din akong OFW at 9 years na may mga napundar, pero talagang kulang tayo sa kaalaman. Kaya ito po ang napakaganda na way para magkaroon tayo ng kaalaman para po ma-guide tayo ng tama.